CJ's got the pull-up game and pull.
CJ coming off the screen, fading, firing, hitting. CJ up the floor. Crossing over on Markin.
Oh, he got him.
Came right back to that right hand. Flip on the move, and Jim Boylan calls timeout. Set, I think, in his transition defense.
Rotation has been crisp.
CJ crossing over to get a three. Up and in!
Tightening the screws here. Pull up. McCollum.
Pull up.
Need a timeout, coach.
CJ back in the lineup, triggers and hits. Working on house. Off the screen and Nurk, step back and three, got it!
Not about three, with a trailing McCollum, hits three!
There's been a couple of games where he has been below five shots. How about that one?
So, dropped by Denver to start the trip by 25. CJ at three, got it.
Philadelphia switches Tamwell to him.
CJ, tough take with the left.
Played well, and he's in the league now. Another guy over J.
Those guys are getting paid too. CJ to the end line. Oh my goodness, he just shook Hardaway down there on the baseline.
Hooked him.
So the Blazers on that 10-2 run. CJ, give and go, lay it up. Two-hand jam, beautifully done. Good shoot.
Good decision.
On the screen, CJ for three. Got it! Oh, what a move. Ball loose. CJ picks it up and score! Mid blocking comes to Collins. Back to CJ. Cuts to the hole. And
possession.
CJ, wicked crossover, and then that's to put him away. CJ, into the lane. Contact made.
18 points in the game. CJ McCollum blowing past the defense for
that. Or to CJ McCollum. He'll pull up for three. That's up and in. There's McCollum weaving through traffic. Gets to the rim. Floats it. Will he finish the quarter with a perfect shooting mark? Yes, he will. Appropriately in midcourt. CJ McCollum with 37. Make it.
So the Cavs start over six. McCollum again. Five to shoot. McCollum splits.
McCollum
scores. Table DSJ is getting ready to check in.
Can the Nuggets get a stop? Corner jumper on the wall.
Takes away the rebound, throws it back up, misses it, and McCollum right there. And David Fizdale not happy. Nick's getting beat on the boards.
He's got good looks early, just couldn't put anything down. McCollum drives right, flips it up. Another thing that has benefited Portland is McCollum thought he got contact, but it takes.
He's got five now. McCollum pestered, hit it anyway.
Over five per game.
McCollum. And CJ going to combine 48 points tonight.
Little on the bench now. McCollum taking over.
Got a lot of ebb and flow in this game. McCollum, 8-0 the bench. Playmaking and playing defense is in. Deep three.
Remaining in the first quarter. McCollum
on the other end, as though there was two Jeremy Grants.
Draymond with the shot clock at five. McCollum step back jumper, gives Portland the lead.
Helping on James Harden on that play.
McCollum, one of the best rebounding teams in the league, number two overall. CJ McCollum cuts and scores.
Against Gallo again. Ducks back, fires.
McCollum. Five. McCollum shot to the bucket, over.
Shot clock down to two. McCollum banks it up and in.
6 points.
McCollum yet to miss here.
Back outside. McCollum gets free. Down the middle.
3-point lead. Dallas hanging on. McCollum with a pull-up. Good.
Lillard kicks it out. McCollum sends it. Got it for three.
Outstanding job tonight of taking care of the basketball. Just a sixth turnover. My goodness.
The good, the bad, and now not the ugly. Not tonight. Necessary.
McCollum with the jumper. Got it.
Lots of deflections. I mean, defensively get 33% from three. Just like this guy right here. He's better than his current percentage.
180 plus threes. He is a lights out scorer. He's
trying to convert. Outside it goes. McCollum three.
He bears down on Dorsey. Prince comes to double. CJ away from that action. Score.
Hello.
coming up here to Portland, the Rip City.
Exactly. That's what the Blazers are thinking as CJ goes to work. Fires over defense.
McCollum finishing.
Finds Mo, off it comes. CJ raising a triple. Yes! CJ fouled as he went up. Count the bucket. CJ sizing up. Levine sweeping across the step back up and in.
See PJ Tucker, they're doubling Nurk before he even gets the ball. So CJ, you got to go to work.
Step back.
Middleton drained the three. But what Coach Johnson's talking about playing in the crowd is when you're seeing a backcourt that is right up there with the best in the league.
By two. Portland will save its time. It's McCollum into the lane. Great finish. Stauskas. And they'll get it to the corner.
Gathers for three, though. Follows his own miss. Slaps it away. High arcing run. Dribble handoff to CJ. Goes right up the gut to the rim.
Hey.
Bringing it down the pike with a two-hand jam.
That's high.
To an eater. Jump pass back to CJ. Great ball movement leading. Here's CJ coming off the screen. Steps back. Draws the defender and knocks. They find CJ. He gathers for three. He knocks down a triple. And Steen off that rim. He was tipped it over.
I don't feel right watching and enjoying this.